Okay. And so what was it about Dr. Feinberg that made him your first choice?
His background.
Okay.
20 years of leadership at a great medical school based academic medical center. Hmm. Terrific.
And is there any sort of parting thoughts you want to give since you're...
Just wishing everybody luck and just want to make sure they don't screw it up.
Okay. And just one more time, since I have the video recorder. Yeah, and again, your thoughts on the hospital being renamed in your honor.
I'm honored and humbled.